In this WEED-IT Dash quick reference guide, we cover the following chapters. WEED-IT Dash components, the WEED-IT Dash system, the Dash touchscreen, spray job management, and the Dash portal. So what are the WEED-IT Dash components? The 10-inch touchscreen with mounting kit and USB stick, the advanced controller, and the WEED-IT cabling kit. Along with 4G LTE connectivity, Dash offers the farm manager real-time field and machine data. WEED-IT Dash easily connects to the WEED-IT sensors and the spray nozzles on the spray boom. The driver now has full access to the WEED-IT system through the new Dash touchscreen. The startup screen is shown during the startup of the user interface. After startup, the home screen is used to monitor all spraying activities. Behind the vehicle, the full spray boom is displayed. A colored section represents one sensor, controlling 4 spray nozzles. The menu button gives access to the startup screen, spray jobs, alerts, sensors and nozzles, machine configuration, and settings. Back in the home screen, system functions 4G LTE, GPS, Wi-Fi, and light dark mode are accessible at the top. Icons located on the right-hand side offer manual control of the spray margin and change the detection sensitivity. With the master switch, the spraying system stops completely. On the left-hand side of the screen, a mini-map is shown. Tapping it switches from main view to top view and back. The flush button starts cleaning the full system and can be used to check if all nozzles are functioning. At the bottom of the screen, spray job information. Setting camera angles. History layers, additional statistics, and section control can be found. To make sure the system is ready to spray, check the pressure and sensors. Also, ensure the nozzles are clean by flushing the system and check the GNSS connectivity. To start spraying, you need to select a spray job. This can be achieved in 2 different ways. Sync a created spray job from the Dash portal or create one on the touchscreen itself. When selecting a synced spray job, it activates by pressing the select button. WEED-IT is now ready to spray. To create a spray job from scratch, go to the menu and select Jobs. Click the Create Job button. Adjust the settings and tap Create Job. A saved spray job can always be edited. By tapping the select button, the spray job is set and the system is ready to perform by pressing Start. The driver has full section control, and the status of all sensors and nozzles is updated in real time. To finish a job, tap either the master switch or the job button, then tap stop. The spray activity stops and an overview is shown of the current job. Tap the complete job button and the job will be marked as completed on the Dash device. Uploading spray job data to the Dash portal can be done online or offline. All completed spray job data will be uploaded online when pressing Sync Jobs from the Job List section. For offline data export, a USB stick can be used. Select the completed job. Go to Option and tap the Export button. Navigate to the desired folder and tap Select. Logging into the portal on a computer, the data can be easily imported. The Dash Portal software gives access to all your machine data and configuration. This software enables you to fully manage your spray jobs, field data, and user information. WEED-IT Dash. Detect weeds, harvest precision.